A lot of fashion design graduates are not having a good time because they don't know what to do now. You should specialize and learn more. Try to gain some more experience, real life experience. Gain some experience in selling things. Don't be shy and communicate with professionals from the industry and network. And build your professional portfolio. Gain real life experience. This is super important.